Jesus. Hey guys, how you going? So, just jumping back on to introduce you to another commission that I've been requested to do. We have the canvas here. So, a good friend of mine is getting married in around 3 weeks, maybe four, and she's requested a Broome style, sort of Broome colours, which include the aqua, the blues, the red pindan of the sand that's located in the northwest of Australia. If you look up anything Broome to do with, you'll find that it's the reds, the blues, the mix. It's actually quite stunning, to be honest. So I will do the colours of the reds, the blues, the aqua along this canvas. And then in the middle, she would like, say, I believe her and her partner's name plus the date of the wedding. So,
hey guys, I'm just gonna pause myself right here because I forgot to mention what this canvas is actually for. And that's so that family and friends can sign little sweet messages on the day of the wedding and they will be written on the canvas. Hence why I kept it very simple, sweet, to the point, and didn't put too much texture in because it's going to have, say, a Sharpie with a lot of people's names and little sweet messages on it. So yeah, just thought I'd mention that because I forgot.
We're gonna just jump straight into it, but before I go, you get a bit of a sneak peek of the current commissions I'm doing for a wedding, which is to be made into donut walls. So we'll see how they go. I can hear my housemate walking down the hallway right now. And he's just peeped away, so we're going to cut this intro short. But thanks for coming, and let's get on to the video.
Send me your location, let's focus on communication, cause I just need the time and place. Send me your location, let's ride the vibrations. I don't need not enough to put you. I sometimes wonder why I fool with you, but this is new to me. This is new to you, but it's your name. I didn't wanna fall for you. All of my attention was all for you. Send me